Hi, my name is Martin, and I'm a member of the map.army team. Over the past months, we've been contacted by many of our users to implement an easy way to share military map overlays via a URL. This new function can be found here, and by pressing it, you'll be asked whether you want to create a new share. If pressed, the new share is generated and you'll be provided with several options. First, you have the possibility to copy the link for a read-only version of map.army, including the layer within your project. By pressing copy link, the URL will be copied and you have the possibility to test this URL directly in a separate tab. As you can see, the read-only version of such a link only includes a very selected group of functions. This includes to change transparency and visibility of each layer, as well as some general options to change the map settings, as well as language and coordinate grids. The second type of a share link is the edit and copy. This type of link provides the possibility to edit on a specific copy, so the user will get full access to the layers but is not able to save onto the same share ID. The third type of the Milix share links is the one with full edit and overwrite rights. With this link, the user will have full access rights to all the layers provided within the links, and as well is able to apply changes to a specific layer, and again has the ability to update or save these changes onto the same share ID. As you can see, a new version of the same share ID was created, storing the changes. In a future video, I will showcase how to work with in a group using the edit and overwrite type of Milix share links. Last but not least, I'd like to show you the more functionalities and especially point out the iframe. This function provides the full HTML code to implement the project directly into a web page or blog. It's similar to the integration of a YouTube video into an article. If you have any further questions regarding the new Milix share, please don't hesitate to contact us via our user form or directly via email.